Hello friends, today I am going to discuss some of the objective questions in the strength of material. So the first question, the shear force is the summation of all the forces. The shear force is nothing but the summation of all the vertical forces which are applied on the beam in a transverse direction. It means for the first question, the answer will be the transverse force. Why? Because the loads are applying on the beams in a transverse direction, and summation of all the forces we call as shear force. So the answer will be transverse force. For the second question, Hooke's law holds good up to. The first option is yield point, second one limit of proportionality, third one is breaking point, and fourth one will be the elastic limit. So Hooke's law, it states that where stress is directly proportional to strain within the elastic limit. It means that for the second, the answer will be D, that is elastic limit. The third question, the unit of Young's modulus is, options are millimeter, bar, millimeter, second one Newton per meter, third one Newton per millimeter square, fourth one Newton meter square. So the Young's modulus, it is defined as stress by strain. The unit of stress, it will be Newton per meter square, Newton per meter square divided by strain value. The strain unit, it will be an unit less. So the answer will be Newton per meter square or Newton per millimeter square or centimeter, depend upon the area, force per unit area. The fourth one, if equal and opposite forces applied to a body tends to elongate it, the stress so produced is called. So equal and opposite means when one force is applying one direction, another force will be opposite direction. It means the stress is producing is a tensile stress, because both are going to be pulled. When you have the object at the middle, so both are in the opposite nature. So the answer will be tensile stress. The next question, the modulus of rigidity is defined as, so modulus of rigidity, it is defined by shear stress to the shear strain. So the option will be C. It is the ratio of shear stress divided by shear strain. The next question, which of the following material is most elastic? The options are rubber, plastic, brain, and mild steel. So generally we will confuse about the rubber and mild steel. So rubber having less elastic than the mild steel, because the rubber having certain limits, when the limit is crossed, the material is going to be breaked, the rubber is going to be breaked. But for the mild steel, it have more elastic property. So the option will be mild steel. Next, which of the following has no unit, means it is an unitless. So as I said, strain is an unitless. So strain is defined as change in length by original length. The both are change in length will be in meter, and length will be also in meter. So both will get cancelled. It will be unitless.